For if their rejection is the reconciliation of the world, what will their acceptance be but life from the dead?
God is faithful. He's speaking to the nation of Israel and he's saying, it's not over yet. I've scattered you, but I'll bring you back.
Israel's greatest friend is ultimately not going to be America, not anybody else. It's going to be the people of God, born again believers, who know God's purposes for Israel and pray. And these really are matters of life and death.